contact, and Maldonado loses the chance to give Williams their best points finish in a long time, and that was a hefty whack into the concrete for Pastor Maldonado. He'll feel that tomorrow when he wakes up.
Will he ever? He's gone on to the Astros.